terrific atmosphere for this matchup. Hi, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich. We feel the buzz inside the arena. We can cut the atmosphere seemingly with a knife. But I wonder, does that affect the players at all?
It does affect the players, Doc. They know it's a big game. First off, because you're here, because everybody knows it is a big game. But there is that time in a season or a particular point where, you know what, you need that energy from your crowd, and certainly you could feel it walking into the building, and certainly it's carried over into the arena tonight.
The Sharks fan base knows how important they are to their team's success, and I know as a former player, it's something you can really feel from ice level when the crowd gets really loud. They are so close, and it almost feels like they're right on top of you, and that's what makes this building and this game so much fun to be a part of.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Peary's the choice in goal tonight. He's worn the same number on his back since his days as a young goalie in minor hockey. He wears it again tonight for the Sharks. This man's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the visitors. Our game is underway with that faceoff. A hammer shot from the point. Good position in the slot. Guided the goal again. Pointed to McLaren. Gets that pass after he turned it over himself. Slid to Talbot. Really good move. The Sharks in possession as they travel through center ice. He's left behind on a great deep by Sharkey. Tip by the stick. Pochek saved one there. Gets play stopped. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Goals are going to be at a premium tonight. Both goaltenders have played exceptionally well. The only way you're going to be able to beat them, almost certainly, is get traffic in front of the net, see if you can distract them a little bit.
Many thanks, Ray. San Jose starting back in their own end. Up the wing, skating with it now. Superb defensive play by Johnson. Terrific stop, but it's loose. A shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Good clean win. One timer. Outstanding save with a glove.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Peary's positioning is perfect here. He can make that glove stop all day long.
Just a hair under 4 minutes have passed. Still knotted at zeros. They win it. Back near the blue line to Hamilton. Wrist shot. Looking to Orr. San Jose's in control of the puck and neutral ice.
Orr's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Carries it toward the woodwork. Two guys together with force. Big force.
That's what we love about this game.
Thrown in. Loose puck regathered by Irwin. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Gloved.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
The Barracudas with a face-off win. San Jose's controlling the play in their own end. He takes that point pass. Up the wing. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Taken behind. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. What a performance on this shift. Picks it up in his own end. Scorches one. Got it all.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
beat him on that one. Out in front. Wonderful save. A cover, and play is stopped.
Every once in a while, you get a chance from a grade A spot. Not often do you get a chance to shoot the slapper, and even less time does the goalie make the stop.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Great job. Slips on by. Enormous hit.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Poke checked away by Allen. Deflected off the blocker. Kicked out of the scrum and snapped up by Shore. The Sharks, through the neutral zone, have possession. Back in his defensive end to get it. Heads along the boards. Finessed to Talbot. Speared along by McLaren. The scrum to the plexiglass. The puck is free, now taken up by Allen. Looks ahead to start something. The Barracudas lug the puck through the neutral zone. Good intercept. Passing one off now to Corrado. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. And he is reefed. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Hamilton's able to close the space where the forward thinks he's got some open area. And then he lays a thunderous hit on him.
The Sharks control from the neutral zone. Chip to Dupuis. Slides it to the point to Hamilton. To Ryan. Decides on the area behind. Pitching it to Thompson. Keeps it going up the wing. Nice move to shake on through. Terrific interception. He can start some danger here. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net. San Jose's getting some great goaltending early in this game. It doesn't get any bigger or better than this. What a big-time save. See if this will spark their offense.
Quick work on the faceoff. Wonderful block. It's dumped in. Picks it up in his own end. The Barracudas waiting back in their own end. Laid on to Bickle. Picked up in the attacking zone. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Just a bit over 4 minutes left to go here in the first. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. The Barracudas with a clean win on the draw. Back in his defensive end to get it. San Jose's in their own end and carrying it on. Puck is thrown to Gallagher. Near the boards. Good deke, and he gets by. Wrister, outstanding save with a glove. And he'll cover.
Here he's going to have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
San Jose's got another win. Oh, a save there. The Sharks starting back in their own end. He got in. Let's go, Wrister. And the puck taken over by Corrado. Let's it fly. Many yards gained to Ryan. Heading down low. Slides it to Ryan. Centering. Looking for options. Pitching this one to Dupuis. The Barracuda's carrying it through the neutral zone.
Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick.
Propelled to Dupuis. Laid up that right side to Blades. On to McElhinney. Trying to go to Spezza.
Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Got a piece of that one.
First 20 minutes are finished here. We are scoreless. The goalies were strong.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online.
San Jose's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Well, first off, Doc, the goaltenders were very good. A couple of real tough saves at either end. But this might be one of the games, Doc, where the first goal definitely wins it.
There have been no goals since the warm-up. Nothing here in the second.
Held up against the boards. The Barracudas carrying on in the defensive zone.
Full steam up the wing.
Gets by. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Slid to Talbot. This is a roaming goaltender that could be caught. Can he generate something? Enormous collision.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
A shot, blockered away. San Jose's organizing back in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Corrado. Carries it up the side. Pass attempt to McLaren. Making headway through the center zone. Moving it to McLaren. And up the wing, he'll keep possession. Looks ahead to start something. The Barracudas with possession in the defensive zone. To Talbot. Possession still through the neutral zone.
Cairns loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc.
Picks it up in his own end. To Hamilton. The Barracudas continue on at center.
Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Takes that pass off the boards. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Got to clear it. Snapping a pass to shore. The Sharks gliding along through the neutral zone.
Good work. Stepped on past. Slot shot. Wonderful stop. Brings a shot. Gonged away.
And he freezes for the whistle.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Nice face-off work. Directing that one to Blades. The Barracudas lug the puck in their own end.
Chip to Hamilton. Up the wing with it now.
Grabbed by Dupuis. Shoots it off.
Outstanding glove save. And a whistle.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
A little under 9 minutes have transpired in the period. It is tied at Cobb. The Barracudas prevailing on the faceoff. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Look, wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Cut on by with that one. San Jose's controlling play now through neutral ice.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Hard work on the boards and glass. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Could go left, could go right.
Oh, what a stop. Lurch back and frozen.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
The faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. San Jose's getting an attack ready in their own end. Pressing on through center ice.
Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Score! That might have gone off a skate and in.
McGann's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
The goaltender's got to guess whether there's going to be a shot after this great move, but he can't catch up to the pass.
The Sharks have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? San Jose's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Louis shook him loose. Nice fake by Corrado. Nabbed by Hamilton. And in their own end, still with it. The Barracudas wheel it up the wing. Really good move. One-timer. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Talbot's skating ability got him to the high slot. He was ready with a stick on the ice and one-timed it into the back of the net.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Barracudas have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. Neutralized faceoff win. And the puck now possessed by McLaren. Referee's got a penalty on his mind here. Delayed call. San Jose's got two for charging.
Well, too many strides taking while making contact and getting the minor penalty.
The Sharks get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. San Jose's got a face-off win. Puck covered, whistle blown. They win the draw. Broke it right up. And he will go back with this one to Dupuis. Got on by with that one. Patchett's one. Patchett looking to shore. Takes it up that side. Offside, stops the clock.
Talbot's shoulder absolutely annihilates him as he goes into the ice.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Take it to the slot. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. The Sharks have it through the neutral zone. Into the attacking end. Shoot. That puck out of play over the glass. Solid, clean win. And they got it out of there. Passing one off now to Corrado. Oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer.
Corrado's down after that hit, Doc. You're right, that was an enormous hit.
The Barracudas with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength.
Corrado's injury was apparent as soon as you saw this hit. Huge collision, bone-rattling check.
Defensive zone win. Oh, that's good. Oh, what a stop.
They don't ask how. He just did.
San Jose is moving well through the neutral zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Puck gathered in by Hamilton. And it's nabbed. Booted aside. The Barracudas in their own end, controlling play now. Pitching it to Gallagher. Sliced through the neutral zone. Looks ahead to start something. Tied up on the boards. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next?
laid on to Gallagher. Good job with the poke check. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Right along the blue line
to Bickle.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Kick save, outstanding. 13 left. Shook right through. In front, padded away.
Puck is thrown to Dupuis.
We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Talbot's goal has tied this game. Intermission is coming up. Check in at ice level with Ray.
Corrado's injury's a big one for them. They're losing one of their top scoring forwards. They'll have to patch around that hole sometime.
Underway in the third period. We are as we started, tied. On through the corner. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
The Sharks through the neutral zone, carrying on.
Pitching this one to Sharkey. Takes it on the wing. Knocked it away with the stick. It's off his pad. Fires. Got a piece of it with the glove. Propelled to Talbot. And a save. Pointed
to Bickle.
Passes to the slot.
Puck is seized by Sharkey.
The Sharks have it in center ice. Oh, here's a wrister. Wow, what a glove save.
Now that's a quick glove.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Just over 3 minutes played. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Good job on the draw. San Jose's in control of the puck through center. And picked up now by Johnson. Carried toward the woodwork by Irwin. On to Johnson. Still with it in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Thompson. Doesn't take long to see if there's an opening. He decided there wasn't one, so back he goes. Nat by Irwin. Pass to the slot. Wonderful save on the redirect.
Clearly redirected in front of the goaltender. Good stop.
Good poke check by Johnson.
The Sharks in their own end in possession as they travel.
Swept on to Orr. He could start some danger here.
The Barracudas with possession in center ice.
Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Johnson. Terrific pad save. Back in front. San Jose's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Slid to Dupuis. Marches on across. To Neal. Loose puck captured by Shore. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Snapped up by Dupuis.
He'll keep possession through center ice.
Picks it up in his own end. San Jose's got possession in their own end. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
That's why coaches tell you at every level, you've got to have your head up.
Back near the blue line to Ryan. Great job slipping on by.
And the loose puck gathered in by Blades.
Corralled by Dupuis.
He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Dupuis.
Takes it up near the boards. Shooting! Terrific glove save! He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Well, shooter can't do much more than that, guys. That's an excellent shot that he delivered to the net, but the goaltender makes the save.
The Barracudas win it. Oh, what a play. Shot. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
In order to have puck support like that, you got to move your feet. Move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded with a goal.
Kerrs lays this pass out perfectly. Gets his hands in front of him, so the pass lands flat for the shooter.
The Barracudas have broken the tie here in the third period. A wonderful ride to the finish for all of us now. San Jose's got that one. Now what?
Number 36, assisted by number 42.
Possession taken behind the net. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Scrum over, puck kicked. The Barracudas carrying it in their own end. Keeps it going behind the goal. Slides it to the point to McLaren. Outstanding play. Locks on that to Allen. Has that point pass as well. And on to Allen. Oh, and everything off kilter. It would have been offside.
That's a good stop for the goaltender to make on the odd man rush. But the shooters have to be better than that.
Over 7 minutes to go in the period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. The Sharks got that faceoff win. Now what?
Hoping to get some back by dropping them.
Cairns is hooked, and there will be a penalty call. And a save! And so now a penalty will be handed out. San Jose's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. San Jose's got that win. Picked up in the attacking zone, looking from the blue line. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
Those are some of the tougher saves for goaltenders, the deflections in front.
Tries to clear, and that one cleared by the penalty killers. San Jose's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. The Barracudas are moving the puck in their own end. Good work, stepped on by. Oh, how can they miss that pass? The Barracudas through the neutral zone, controlling play now. Can he make him chase it? That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Chip to Talbot. And he continues through the neutral zone. The Sharks kill off a hugely important penalty. Pass attempt to Orr. What a hit!
That is a huge hit.
The Sharks controlling play now in their own end. And it's pitched straight up to McElhinney. Using the point. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Puck controlled by Hamilton. Still has possession in the defensive zone. The Barracudas up the wing, lugged the puck. He showed us a lot on that one. Good, quick stick. Taken on by Dupuis. A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Pointed to Ryan. In the slot. Wrist shot. Missed.
Late in the game, down by one. That's a golden opportunity gone by the wayside.
The Barracudas waiting back in the defensive zone. And possession now on the pickup by Gallagher. Can he generate something? The Sharks in their own end lug that puck along. Moving it to McGinn. Nice move there. Looks ahead to start something. Flings it. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
San Jose is continuing to probe up the wing. Net open. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made. Snapping a pass to Shore. Thompson's got this one between the blue lines. Perfect pass. They score. And this one has been tied. Pass.
stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
San Jose's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Went to the backhand.
Moore's goal is the one that sends us into overtime. We're headed there, and we'll be there right after this. We are underway in overtime. Who's the hero going to be? The Barracudas through the neutral zone continue with possession. He could start some danger here. Wrister off his glove. A grab.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Incredible nonstop action that now we got a face-off.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
A little under 4 minutes remaining. We are at 2 goals apiece. Sharky's just won another faceoff, and a big one. Pushing it on through the neutral zone. Jabbed away by Hamilton. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Directing that one to Hamilton. Keeps it going in their own end. Loose puck taken in the defensive zone by Dupuis. Gets on by. He is shut right off. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move. Gathered in by Hamilton. He keeps it going through the neutral zone. Puck played in the corner by Hamilton. He gets through. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
They can't do much better than that. The puck was moved quickly, but the goaltender was just better than them on that odd man rush.
Draw. Now can they get it out? Looking to Irwin. Carries it up the wing. Jabbed away by Hamilton. Got it at the point. Big drive! Got his stick on it. Fires! Score! And the overtime is finished. The horn signals the end of the game. San Jose's performance was terrific. But they have lost in sudden death.
Something to build on moving forward.
Game of hockey, well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.